on Action News, a worker at a Montgomery County public school is in the hospital after suffering an electric shock. The Action Cam was at the scene late last night, Skipack Elementary, on the 4,000 block of Heckler Road in Skipack Township. Police say the worker, who is an electrician, was shocked while working on a live wire in the school at about 10 last night. He was taken to the hospital. There is no word on his condition.